Okay, Dr. J, let's do unusual.
Let's do it, Scott. Both of these are short term. The first one is Amazon. They're buying the 35-50 calls, Scott, with Amazon just over 35-15 this morning. They bought about 10,000 of those quickly. That has built now to 17,000. I just checked it moments ago. So an awful lot of upside buying in a very expensive stock. So not surprisingly, they're buying the options instead. Second one, Mara. So this is one of those plays, of course, on Bitcoin mining, Scott. MARA also expires this week. They're buying at the 50 strike, though. So that's $5 out of the money, more than I like to pay out of the money. So I'm buying the 45s and selling upside calls instead. Both of these calls expire this week, so you got to be quick.